here's a song. Here's a piece for shaker and piano and microphone. And I wrote this piece very quickly on an airplane to Dublin, Ireland, where we were.
Dublin.
There's a real influx of Irish people in Geneva, trying to get away from cold weather and alcoholics.
Good luck.
This song is about, it's not a political song, mind you, but it's about politics. Because I don't like political songs. They divide people over no reason. It's like singing a song about Pepsi. And then the Coke people get pissed off. This song is about a young Republican who is working in a law firm. And
we got a lawyer here.
And he wants to ascend to partnership. He's very ambitious within the firm. And he goes to his first Christmas office party. And he doesn't have a date, so he drops off at Starbucks. Meets a girl, invites her to the party. Turns out that she has the opposite political opinions to him. And I'm just going to fill in the whole thing, and then I'll make it rhyme. It's an utter waste of time, but I like to explain where it came from. And you see, she goes to the party. She's a little younger. She's not an upstanding member of the church and the community in the way this guy and his partners are. She's never done cocaine before. She tries it and she says some things that she believes causes a big problem for this man who never makes his way to partner at the law firm. So it's a sad song. It's a song about thwarted ambition, crushed dreams, desperation, bad times. Okay, anyway.